So Peru's still rolling. We also had some football in Vermont as well. Rematch of last year's D1 final. Essex up 17-0 early, but that all changed in the second half. Oliver Cheer connecting with Jack Sumner to make it, get this, 28-17. CVU making quite the comeback. Hornets go 3 and out on their next drive. Botch the snap on the punt, and that's quarterback punter Charlie Bowen can't salvage the play right there for the Hornets, setting up great field position for CVU. And what do you know? Cheer, Sumner, money. That's what gets it done for the Redhawks as they score 35 unanswered points to get revenge from a year ago and move on to the championship game next Saturday.